I appreciate it.
Steve Ward of the Trash Men. Steve, come over and sit down. Make yourself at home here. I should explain that there are other members of the group who also play instruments. Are you the only singing member of the Trash Men?
Well, actually, Dick.
The poor man's all out of breath. Catch your breath a second here. No, I'll ask you again. Are you the only, and I hesitate, I put quote unquote because there will be some cynics who will listen to that and say, singing? What kind of business? It's a strange sound. Did you create it?
Yes, I have to agree with you. It is a very strange song. And we, the four of us in the group, did write the song.
When did you do this thing, and what on earth inspired you to come up with and all of that crazy stuff? I heard that record. I fell in love with it. I said, that has got to be a hit, and it was.
Well, probably I've just been watching too many Tarzan movies, but anyway, let me explain. First of all, we hadn't even decided on recording this particular tune. And
was this by any chance your first recording?
Yes, it is.
And it's your first. I don't know what you're going to do to follow this thing with. Do you have any ideas?
Well, we've got some things that are cooking right now, and we are going to try to come out with something possibly that might just resemble this song a little bit. We don't know yet.
Let me ask another question. Is the Trash Men, has that always been the name of this group?
Right from the beginning.
It's the strangest combination of things I've ever heard of. Where did it all start? Where did you meet?
Well, actually, three of us from the group had been playing together for 6 or 7 years. We got a hold of our bass player, who comes from the wilds of North Dakota, and formed the group and looked for the name. We just happened to come up with it one night while looking through a stack of records.
This is going to be a funny thing if this goes on. Can you see now, 10 years from now, what is it? The Copacabana presents the Trash Men. There they are. I wish you all very, very best of luck. I hope you can follow that. Would you join us at the autograph table?
Certainly. Be very happy to.
Thank you very much, Steve. Nice to have you here. Steve Ward of the Trashmen.